Shaka, guys, question. Why didn't the skeleton go to the dance? Why? Because he had nobody to go with. Get it? Nobody? Nobody? No? We are going to draw some awesome now, and I'm letting you get down to the bones of how to draw a skeleton. Here's a creepy skeleton fact. When you're born, your skeleton has 300 bones. But as an adult, you only have 206 bones. That's 94 bones you seem to have misplaced. Now don't go looking for them in the lost and found department. Some of our bones just fuse together to make bigger bones. Fact, this is a cartoony skeleton, not too scary. All you need to draw it is this. All right, let's get started. So first, for the head, I'll draw a big oval shape and draw a square at the bottom. Now for the body, I first draw a straight line and then draw another line to form a small T shape. Now we draw two circles on either end where our shoulders end, and at the bottom of the spine, we'll draw two big circles and two smaller ones like this. Now for the legs, I'll draw a straight line going down like this, a diagonal. Now for the knee, I'm making a small circle going down to the feet, another small circle, a straight line, and another circle, and then the toes. We'll do the same thing for the other leg. Even for the arms, we'll do something similar. Now, like I said, this is a cartoony skeleton, so we are not getting into too much of detailing, but for every joint, we have made a small circle because most of our body has ball and socket joints. And for the bones, I have drawn straight lines. So here we have the basic form. Now let's give a cool expression. Now simply by adding a rectangle on the spine, we can draw the rib cage. Or the chest. Okay, so our penciling is done. Now let's add a little more detailing with the marker. All right, so I'm done erasing all the pencil lines and our skeleton is now ready. So let's frame the masterpiece. And here you have it, our friend, Mr. Bonus Bones. Each hand has 27 bones. And I've used mine to make you this skeleton. You can stick it on a card to make a bookmark for scary books. Subscribe for more Draw Some Awesome on the Robosphere. Find me, show me, and tell me about all the mad stuff you create. I'm off to do some more outrageous things. So Shaka bro, remember to use your bony hands to make art. See ya.